Morning, church. Isn't it just wonderful that we've gathered here all together on this even gloomy Sunday morning? We are here in the presence of God about to worship Him. In Psalm 150, it says, "Praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty heavens. Praise Him for His acts of power. Praise Him for His surpassing greatness. Praise Him with the sounding of the trumpet. Praise Him with the harp and lyre. Praise Him with the timbrel and dancing. Praise Him with the strings and pipe. Praise Him with the clash of cymbals. Praise Him with the resounding cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord." And praise the Lord. May we all rise and let's all worship together.
Song that just talks about how God just shines upon us just like a million suns. Hallelujah.
Thank you. whole morning that you have given us, God. We pray that you continue working in our hearts, God. You call us out upon the waters, God. Spirit, lead us where our trust is without borders. Thank you, God, for bringing us into this wonderful place. Bring us together, God. Thank you.
Find you in the middle.
worship you, Lord, because you called us upon those waters, the waters that seemed to be we're drowning in because of our lives, our financial situations, our problems at home, anything that outside these doors of your place, there are things that are just drowning us in the sin of this world, Lord. When the fall of humanity happened in Genesis, Lord, yet you still showed mercy and grace to us, and you just gave us this life. Maybe it's outside the Garden of Eden, Lord, but we're still, when we step into your place, Lord, we're here. And one day, as David said, it's better to be with you than thousands elsewhere and anywhere else, Lord. We just want to be filled with your presence and your just Holy Spirit, Lord, because you created every cell in our body uniquely, Lord. Every neuron, every blood, every vein that's running through us, the blood that's running through our veins is because of you, Lord. You see us here, Lord, and we want to call upon your name, Lord. We want to be filled with you, Lord. We want to be walking on the waters as you called Peter to walk upon the waters with you, Lord. We want to look straight into your eyes and have no fear. We want to have full of faith, Lord. Our hearts full of desire to worship you, Lord. So let us just sing that I will call upon your name again, Lord. And I will call. Let's just sing it out together in case we need to call upon his name in the moments of our despair, Lord.
Keep my eyes.
Help us see above those waves, Lord. The things are just dragging down, Lord.
My soul will rest in your embrace. I am yours, and you are mine. Where my trust is without borders.
Let us walk upon those waters, Lord. That'll be spoken today. May that just be a seed that just is planted into our hearts and it blossoms and grows, Lord. Be with us at all times and in you. your name we all say.